Happy Thanksgiving! Turkey, gobble gobble.
Happy Thanksgiving, I'm ready to eat. Hungry.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah. Gobble gobble.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving. Oh, there's some extra plates over here, y'all.
No.
There. Bye. Good, y'all. Someone dig on here.
That's me.
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't want no man.
You don't have anything to say? How was your Thanksgiving?
Very good. I had a wonderful Thanksgiving. This has been one of the best Thanksgiving I've ever had. I'm with my bestest girls. My bestest man. What was that?
Yesterday.
For a long time.
You were sleeping in the dressing room.
In the dressing room?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
She was over here picking at Riley something.
That's because I was like, Riley,
really?
Like,
is that what you said? Film her with a thread?
That's why she was
out there wanting to be filmed.
Good morning. We're in New York. We're heading to Good Morning America because Miss Candy Burris and the rest of the ladies of Xscape, they have a, excuse me as I, okay. They have a performance this morning. So we're gonna go down to Good Morning America and enjoy that. Then we're hopping directly on the road to go to Norfolk, Virginia. Well, we working. Whole lot of bags being collected around here. But that's normal for the Candy Coder Clicker. That's all we do is collect bags. You know what I mean? Take names and don't deal with no bullshit. You understand? Yeah, all right, cool. Go cut that off. Get it out of my face.
Today, we are doing Good Morning America and talking about the tour. It's just going to be lit in the morning time.
Beach waves.
Yeah. Shout out to Soul Jody for this wig and shout out to Magic for curling it, right?
Love Jody.
It was awesome. They did such an amazing job. The audience was really into the performance. They knew like the song and they looked great. They did a great job.
It went well. I thought they looked great. They sound great. It went really well. Another one down.
There you go.
You're gonna feel it.
What is you doing? What did you put in
this? This is me. No, you just gonna, the Alka-Seltzer is like Theraflu. You gonna feel it.
Music it to decongest it. There you go.
Okay, I'm taking 2 minutes.
You're supposed to drink that within 15 minutes while it's warm.
Okay, and then take this?
Well, you should go ahead, take it.
I'm scared of medicine. Oh. Oh my God.
And then you gotta drink that all up.
Oh my God. I think I'm coming down with something. I can't be in everybody's face, coughing and sneezing. So Don Juan hooked me up with whatever this is. He said it's hood medicine. Pray for me. It tastes like Hennessy hot. I don't know what it is.
My name is Paisley. This is Ace, a silly Ace. He's 1 year old, I'm 7 years old, and I'm about to give you a tour of my boat on a tour bus. Okay, now, this is what I have in here. I have my bag, it says Paisley, that's my name, and I have my jacket, and I put one of my jackets up here, so it's not so full down here in my boat. And now, I have a TV up here. And this is a TV. I can change the channel by pressing this button. And now I'm gonna take it back to the channel that shows what's outside.
No.
And right now, this is the bus camera so we could see in our bunks. And this is my light. I turn it off and on. And my shoes are down here. That's everything that was in my bunk. Why don't you take a tour of Aces? Yes, see, Ace. Now, this is Aces. It really does not have anything, but it has this. I do not know what this is. A sweater, and it has his hat, which has his name on it, I think. And this is everything in his bunk. As the same as mine, he has a TV and a light that he could turn off and on. So that's all I have for you. So see ya. Say see ya, Ace. Say hi.
We are in DC, headed to the venue.
Hola, we are headed to the venue. We got a meet and greet. We're gonna see all the DC people, all of them.
Hey, what's going on? We're in DC. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out. I wanna thank the stockholders, the management, everyone with an invested interest within the tour. DC, thank you.
And at this point, cut! We gotta move and get out of this room. Like now, we're behind on time.
I can always take it in right here.
I think you should keep the pants long.
Oh, but y'all, because I don't have on heels. Okay, you got to snatch at the same time. Well, I think I'm going to do this. One, two, three.
Our first leg of the tour, so I needed all the support I could get. Hey. And they've been here rooting me on. Look how tired my mom is. Oh, mama. Oh, mama. We've been wearing her out this trip.
Father, we bless you and we thank you, God. God, we thank you for your grace. We thank you for your mercy, God. We thank you, God, for second chances, God. We thank you, God, for that our later is greater, God. We thank you, God, for exceeding all of our expectation, God, beyond what we could ask or think, God. We thank you, God, for anointing the stage, every musician, every sound, every stagehand, God. Lord, I thank you, God, that your presence is there and everything that is supposed to happen, God, you already know about it. I thank you, God, for the style and grace for the women of Xscape, God. I thank you, God, that only you could make this happen almost 25 years later. Lord, we bless you and we honor you and we thank you in Jesus' name. Jesus. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.